ever become a stranger whose laugh I could recognize anywhere.